Moving on, depravity caught on camera in Hyderabad. A women's protection wing caught a pervert who went around inappropriately touching women during Ganesh processions. Several such lecherous men were detained and caught red-handed by the protection team. Let's go across to Paul Uman, who joins us with more information. Paul, clearly, you know, what can one say about these people with twisted mindsets and such sick mentalities? But the protection team has done a good job.
Well, absolutely, Swati, no doubt about that. In fact, the Ganesh processions happened over a couple of days, and throughout we have been seeing that she teams had ensured that Hyderabad is made a safer place. In fact, the very idea of bringing about she teams by the Hyderabad Traffic Police was to ensure that it's a safer place for women. Coming to this particular man, we're hearing around 30 people have been detained by the she team. Some of them were given warnings and let off. This particular man was seen around the Old City region, and clearly in the video that was shot by the she team itself, the very concept of she team is to ensure that they have a video proof of whoever is caught misbehaving with women. And this particular man goes around shamelessly touching women. It's shocking to see him even not let go of small kids.
Right.
A small girl was touched by him, an old lady. Inappropriately, he goes around touching all of them. And this was caught.
Right.
Team, one of the members itself, and this was put out on their Facebook.
Right, clearly. Well, yes. Well, Paul, thank you for joining us with those details. Several of such men have been detained, and they were caught, in fact, red-handed by the protection team.